morning, ladies and gentlemen. First of all, I think thank you to Father John for actually getting me up here. I'm sure my parents are up there in amazement at the moment that they're actually talking to a church congregation. Thank you for so many of you turning out. There is a hymn later on to be a pilgrim that you'll hear in due course. I'm not too sure I like the first bit about 40 days and 40 nights fasting in the wilderness, so I should probably be doing that. Right, what I'm doing is I'm setting off from here today. John is going to do a little formality in a moment and give me my shell, which I shall explain to you, and sign my credential, which I shall explain to you. And I shall walk 1,500 miles over to Santiago de Compostela. I shall go to Cornwall, take a few days off, then go to the ferry to the north of France, then go through most of France, take a few days off, and continue walking. And much of this walk was planned, obviously, to do myself, but my friends, many of whom are here, have been in large proportions with them, and I would like to thank them for the incredible support that they're giving me. I'm doing it for everybody with Parkinson's and for their carers, because most people of a certain age, and looking around me, you're certainly of a certain age. I know someone who either has Parkinson's or possibly related to someone who has Parkinson's as well. So this is what I'm trying to raise money for research, as John says, money for care, as Father John says, but also to raise awareness of it as well, because this is a disease that is incurable, progressive, and degenerative. It's not particularly charming. I'm doing this because I can still walk. Let's hope I can do so for 1,500 miles, because walking is one of the things that Parkinson's does affect. Now, Parkinson's UK have been very demanding, because, what would you describe as being a long walk?
What you're about to do.
I would describe it as being a long walk as well, but it's not enough for Parkinson's. Got to do 1,501. So 1,501 is going to be even happier. Right, ladies and gentlemen, well, first of all, thank you for your support and your attendance here. Let me explain what we have here. There are three early routes in Christendom: the route of the cross, which is to Rome, the route of the palm, which is to Jerusalem, and the route of the sculpture, which is Santiago de Compostela, which is the third most holy trail in Christendom. And I'm going to ask John to give that to me.
I can do that at the end of the service.
At the end of the service, yeah. Correct. And at the end of the service, he will also sign a thing called a credential, which is basically my passport, which is a pilgrim record that is necessary to stay in the albergues that you will hear a bit more about in one of the hymns, I think, in that poem. So Father John will sign this and send me on my way with hopefully his best wishes.
Absolutely. All of us, yes.
So I'll give you that as well. I'm taking my go back. Thank you, John.
Well done. Thank you very, very much. We're going to commission Peter at the end of the service.
Absolutely.
To begin walking with Peter, even if you just want to take a stroll through the village or towards Chardelot's and then turn around, we're going to go through the village, along the track towards Chardelot's and then up the hill to Mopet, is it?
Right.
Yeah. And then the destination today, first leg, is Atwater.
Yes.
About 8 miles?
8.1.
8.1, and we think about 3 hours, did you say?
3 or 4.
This is not a race, are we? No. As long as it takes us, absolutely. So, Marion, if I'm not banned, you'll be happy to look after evening prayer for me, won't you? Don't you? Marion is preaching this evening, and if you want to come and find out, I said, Marion, so I'm looking forward to finding out all about St. Valentine this evening, so I want to talk about St. Valentine. And I know you've steered me away from this on numerous occasions, but I thought I'd talk to people about justification and righteousness. I thought, oh my goodness. So if you want to come and find out about one of the thorniest subjects in theology, Marion's going to be imparting her wisdom to it. No, she's great. Don't be nervous. You have made a mistake. It'll be lovely. On this day. But Peter, we're going to come to this again this step as well. What are we going to do now? We are going to stand.